So there are a couple of options that we can try. Number one is like, there are three. And now, for no reason at all. And the other one is, and now, for no reason at all. Or the third one is, and now.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Take and Have Vlog. Today is a very interesting and special day, a unique day, some would say. I'm here with Lloyd.
Hey!
And we're all at an office filming the NRAAs for Son of Abish. So my plan is to make sure that I'm available on set whenever required and I act as well as I can. But also, I want to film a vlog for you guys. I'll use this GoPro and try to get some good footage for you guys. Should be fun, let's see.
Hey, Kini.
Hey, Lloyd, what's up?
Man? How's it going?
Good. I'm just like telling the vlog what's about to happen.
I just saw you said GoPro. You have a GoPro on you, right?
Yeah.
They just need it for the BTS right now.
No, dude. It's actually dead. There's no battery.
Okay, because Kedar wants the.
They haven't even set up. Listen, I'll tell you what. I'll charge it.
Okay.
Properly.
Cool. I'll just tell you.
Yeah. I actually don't want to give them the GoPro because if I give them the GoPro, I can't use it for my vlog. So this is a big shoot. I'm just going to drink my chai and hope that it goes well.
First, super high energy. And now, for no reason at all. Let's try that now. You know what I'm saying? Are you recording now? Hey, yo, you're listening? You're listening, Take 900 viewer. That is Nikhil Kini who's editing this right now.
Just like do this in Zoom.
Don't even do the post. 4K, right?
No.
Don't have the budget.
Rahul bhai.
And now, for no reason at all, types of police raids.
Hands up!
As you can see here, we have a lot of sketches we need to shoot, and it's very important. So right now I'm organizing which ones we should do, and you know, hopefully like it gets done well and smoothly, because we have a lot to do and we structure them nicely. This is our director Akriti, and are you filming? Are you Akshay?
Yeah.
Are you filming?
Yeah, I am. Go on.
She's the director. And
all right.
No, but I can tell you aren't filming.
I am.
No, I can tell. I can see.
Not.
Yeah, now you're filming me.
I am.
So yeah, anyways, these are the from one, we have about 20 that were. Akshay, you're not filming me again.
I am, dude.
Akshay, I can see the camera.
It's just on very zoomed in. It's fun.
Guys, they're about to cut Lloyd's shirt. I've been feeling kind of bad for him because he's, you know, feeling very single and lonely lately. So I brought him to my favorite swingers club. These are the Thomases. They are up for anything. Don't worry, buddy. Just go ahead. Go ahead, join them. They're into anything you are. Just take the towel off. Have a great time. And I'll see you in about three, four hours. Use protection. Actually, you don't need to, okay? They're chill with anything. Bye. Bye. Bye, Lloyd.
Oh, it hurts.
You look sweaty and tired, dude. It's been 3 hours. How is it?
They're great.
Yeah?
Love them. Thank you,
Good
Angela.
Good job, Angela. Nice one, buddy. We shall have you on green. What was that, dude? Oh, something's coming from there. Oh my god. Okay, I'm making it harder for myself. Sparks are coming out of your armpits, dude. How is that happening, dude? You're blowing fire up.
I'm glad all the money we spent is helping you.
Hey, if it does grow my channel, I hope Take 900 has a free one.
Yeah, I'll tell you.
Take 900 sucks. Wow, guys.
Oh, don't mind me. Just still, you know, coming up with a plan for this shoot. I am, after all, the director over here, so making sure everything goes as per plan. My cameraman, you can show yourself.
That's Dinesh. He's
we picked him up off the streets. He's a little slow, but. Yeah, anyways, he's helping us shoot. Sometimes like he drops the camera and like I have to say, hey Dinesh, pick it back up. And
Dinesh!
Oh,
Damn it, Junior. Come on. No, no, the other way, the other way. Okay, there you go. Yeah. Yeah. No, no, no. Yep. There you go. Dinesh, now hold it steady. There you go. Okay, over there they're putting some screen for the lights and... Dinesh, that's my penis. Come on, buddy. There you go. The face. It's in focus. It's in focus. No, you can look at the screen. What's that, Dinesh? Dinesh, that's my nose. Yes, that's the nose. You have one right there. Check. Yep. No, no, on your actual face. Right there. See? Nope, that's the floor again, Dinesh. You know what? I'm just gonna. Thanks, Dinesh. The exit is that way. And thanks for coming. There you go.
Keep doing it in like a Katrina Kaif kind of way, okay?
Whoa. Okay, objectifying me and my lips right now, I see.
Eat me. Eat me. Quickly.
Okay.
That's the creepiest voice, dude.
Hi.
I can't even.
I'm sorry.
I now bequeath thee.
Yeah. Yeah,
that's true. Can't come and talk.
Twisted logic was that? And that's a wrap on Mr. Abish Matthew. Good job.
All right, thank you.
Hey, killed it, killed
trick
it.
Here.
Huh?
I want you to take this dossier. Keep it very safe.
What's in it?
Don't give it to anybody else. And
what's
just
in it?
No, you don't need to know that. Just keep it safe. And
what do I do with it?
Just keep it safe. I'll contact you later.
You're gone for like...
Yeah, I'm gone. Don't open this. Do not open this. Don't give it to anybody. Keep it safe. All right.
Okay.
I gotta go.
But it's... Okay. I guess I should just keep this safe then.
I'm a nobody.
Wow. Great for self-esteem. Okay guys, just gonna keep this here. And safe.
See you
soon.
Wow, two vloggers.
Yeah,
see you.
Hey,
you remember what I said, right?
Yeah. Keep
okay,
it safe.
All.
Abish killed it. And now we have to do about 16 more NRAs without him. And hopefully it goes well.
Does it say rec?
No, it says red.
Is it like a red?
Yeah, there's a red button there. Okay. Fucking Kini
thinks that only he knows how to handle a fucking camera. Because Kini thinks he's so important. Fucking Kini. Stop laughing, it's difficult.
It sounds like my inner monologue. Closing my eyes.
Arich, last time you did makeup for me, what did you say? Yeah, you said that.
It's been quite some time that I left Kini with Uruj, so let me just check what just happened. What the hell happened to you?
Did you just say you left Kini with Uruj?
Oh, sorry, Arich, I'm sorry. It's not even focusing.
Fab, dude. You're looking fab. Yeah, I'm tagging. Oh my god!
How's it feel?
Passed my math exam with flying colors.
Oh my god, that stapler is gonna fall out. I staple it to your nipple,
physics
buddy.
Physics is coming out soon. I'm
Oh, you guys look fantastic together. Are you guys best friends?
Yeah, since class 1.
And what is your favorite subject?
I like geology a lot.
Geology.
Oh, in your age, you're getting geology.
We are very smart. We are geeks.
Are you guys telling the truth? Because it looks like you're lying.
No. I mean, yes, we are telling.
We don't lie. Only
you're not...
two pretty girls we lie.
Guys, the DOP mafia, ballers changing the lenses, memory cards and batteries. Guys, this is Surbhi. She's my baby person.
I am.
Baby bearer.
Okay.
are expecting.
Expecting what?
No, I mean, we are expecting.
Good job.
Good job, we killed man. It.
Oh my god, what?
They don't call me one take Hitler for nothing.
Like a little wailing sound. Sometimes we used to send the tanks out to shoot little partridges in the forest. It's a little game of ours.
You have to fix your mustache.
Oh, you have to fix the Jew problem, if you know what I mean.
Hello. Myself Trump. Accent is a totally off. Hello.
Okay. I still approve of these methods. I would not personally go beyond the wall. I would build a compound and throw some gas tanks in there, if you know what I mean.
La 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 la.
Yes. Hello.
Hello. What do you want?
I want to strike a deal with you. You see, we have surplus of the Jews and you require slave labor for your cocaine camps. And we could do with the cocaine.
I will keep here. And then we are go back. One more step.
Great, good, we are good, yeah. 1, 2, 3. So everybody say, burn the Jews.
Fuck, where is the cocaine, huh? Where is it? Tell me.
You speak to him in Spanish.
Shut the fuck up, bitch. Where the fuck is the cocaine, huh? Where is it? You motherfucker.
You wanted a cocaine? Mm.
Yeah, buddy! That's so good!
Of a fucking lifetime.
Stop it!
Get a new one. Take a photo of me and what is your name?
Lloyd Bawa. Why do you still sound Bihari as
well? Arey, why hum ka Dracula nahi ho sakta? Ka Bihari, ha ha.
Do his. Do a louder hiss, you pussy.
I'm pussy, this is in my mouth.
Hey Frankie, what's up? How are you doing, man? How's the wife? She's good? Alright, buddy, see you. Oh, Frankie, that really hurt. I think you broke my wrist.
You need to work on your communication skills.
I could see his shoulders.
Oh, wow, wow, this is my vision, this is the vision, this is what we wanted. Get on your knees, straddle that mannequin, and give it a whoop. There she blows.
Let's go!
Bye, 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 good job. Bye, good job, director sub.
Bye, bro.
You're heading?
Yeah.
Bye, dude, good job.
Thanks,
good job. Oh no!
No, she didn't.
Oh no!
Mr. Akshay,
yeah.
The shoot's done.
Yeah.
How did it go?
Yeah.
Come help me back. Cool. Guys, so the shoot's, it's a wrap. We managed to film all the NRAs and I think they went pretty smoothly. Now it's up to the editors to kill it.
I'm gonna pack my bag real quick and make sure that everything is here. Wait a minute. Dude, I had a document. Did you see like an envelope?
A brown one?
Yeah, something like this. Oh, thank God, it's like yours. Oh fuck, this is someone else's. Dude, did you see a document just like that?
Yeah.
Where?
Abish gave it to you.
Yeah, but I put it in my bag. Where did it go after that?
I don't know.
Oh God, guys. Dude, he told me not to lose that.
Just see where your last foot
is. I put it right here in my bag. Sure. I have footage of it.
You were tired, dude. Like,
oh my god. Oh shit, I'm getting a call.
Hello?
What's wrong? You sound like you've misplaced something important.
Who is this?
I'm the man you can't avoid. It is I, Laundering Void.
Yeah, I need it for the BTS right now. Why do you want my house key?
You foiled my attempts at stealing from you many times today. But in the end, I have your precious document.
Where have you taken it? Boy!
Wait for my next call.
Boy!
What happened? What the fuck?
It was Void, man.
Wait, what? Which Void?
Laundering Void.
What the fuck? He's back?
Fuck, I knew something was fishy the whole time.
Yeah, okay. Alright, so what does he want? What?
He's taken the dossier, dude. He's taken Abish's dog. If Abish finds out, I'm dead. What do I do? And that's it for today's video, guys. I hope you enjoyed. I know it ended on this insane cliffhanger, but I'm really scared, you know. I lost Abish's document and this Laundering Void is getting out of hand. If you guys are confused and you don't know what the hell is going on, basically my good friend Wandering Lloyd has an evil twin brother named Laundering Void who has this insane grudge against me for no particular reason. I don't want to get into the details of it. Just click on that video down there and you'll get up to speed, basically. Otherwise, you can watch some of these fun videos to the left of my face. We make a lot of fun vlogs all the time, so be sure to subscribe so you never miss a video. Aside from all of that, thanks so much for watching. We'll see you in the next one.